Well, drivers say a local intersection is becoming more confusing as development around the area continues to grow.
Fort Smith police say last year, about 14 accidents happened around the improved bridge at Kelley Highway and Interstate 540. Our Joe Ellison is live at that interchange tonight. Joe, that intersection was improved, about 2 years ago.
Donna, to accommodate traffic going into the new Walmart. Now, some drivers say coming out of this gas station and trying to access the interstate here has them nearly colliding almost every day.
Most of those accidents have been attributed to following too closely or failure to yield.
Police say the Kelley Highway Bridge is one of the areas in Fort Smith that has the most accidents.
This one is definitely on the list as far as probably the top half in Fort Smith.
Drivers say the interchange is confusing.
But I've almost had three wrecks.
Charles McGowan says it's a left turning lane onto 540 that confuses him. He doesn't use it.
But it's not marked.
As you can see, many other drivers don't use it either. Sharon Gillis says she's confused about a yield sign on an exit ramp.
Exiting on and off the ramps, it can get a little hectic.
You should not have to even stop. You should just be able to yield on through.
The highway department says they have never received complaints from the public about the intersection before, but they did study the Grand Avenue exit. In the last few months, new traffic lights were added to accommodate traffic volume there. Highway officials say they'll check into Kelley Highway and study it as well.
If we have any concerns expressed to us, then we certainly will look into those and ask our traffic investigators to look at it and assess the situation.
Now, highway department officials say if you have an intersection near you that you think is a problem, to send them a written complaint. They say it helps them know where they can make updates. Reporting live in Fort Smith, I'm Joe Ellison, 4029 News.
All right, thank you, Joe. Highway department officials say as land around the Kelley Highway intersection begins to develop further, they could be adding more lanes and stoplights.